People's State of Michigan versus Tyrone Rogers. The jury verdict form says this. Count one, criminal sexual conduct in the first degree related to May of 2015. The verdict is guilty. Count two, criminal sexual conduct in the first degree related to January of 2014. Verdict is not guilty. So don't you be seated. Thank you. Jurors, thank you so much for your work. Mr. Robert, thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. I just want to see you.